safe out here and let's finish off this project strong.